The Khidirpur Dock of Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Port, Kolkata is located on the eastern bank of the River Hooghly. It has an entrance lock from where the sea-going ships and other vessels get into the impounded dock. This is where the vessels enter and exit the impounded docks on the Hooghly. Next to the lock gate, after the turning basin, is the swing bridge situated. The swing bridge is a unique movable bridge that allows traffic to cross. When a ship or a vessel needs to pass the bridge, road traffic is halted, and then motors rotate the swing bridge by 90 degrees horizontally about its middle pivot point on an island in order to clear the shipping channels. The two-lane swing bridge connects the Khidirpur Metiaburuj Garden Reach area to Strand Road and the rest of the city. It is a crucial link for daily commuters between Garden Reach and Central, as well as eastern parts of Kolkata. In 1890, the swing bridge was constructed by Westwood Bailey and Company, London, and it was installed for connecting the two flanks of Garden Reach Road when it existed before the Khidirpur Dock was commissioned. The swing bridge is one of its kind in India, and it was built to ensure smooth and unhindered movement of both vessel traffic and road traffic. Another unique movable bridge is the Bascule Bridge, which connects the arterial road for Khidirpur to Garden Reach and Metiaburuj. Constructed in 1966, the double-leaf Bascule Bridge is slightly larger than the swing bridge. Its two leaves move vertically upwards to allow the passage of cargo ships through the shipping channels connecting Khidirpur Dock 1 and 2, while road traffic is stopped temporarily. When the leaves are closed, the Bascule Bridge becomes the lifeline for surface transport, connecting a large populous area in the southwestern part of the city with industrial and warehousing areas. A heavy flow of commuter and cargo traffic use the two bridges on a daily basis. The iconic Howrah Bridge, or Rabindra Setu, is the world's sixth longest cantilever truss bridge, with no pillar or nuts and bolts in between. The awe-inspiring Howrah Bridge is a wonder of India. Over the years, Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Port, Kolkata, has been relentlessly operating and maintaining these exquisite engineering marvels. The bridges that provide passage to vehicles and vessels, moving humans and cargoes smoothly for decades.